Why is it important to evangelize? Because people need to hear the good word and the truth of the Lord, because Jesus died on that old rugged tree to save a wretch like you and me. He died so he can remove our sins and he can live within. He was snatched from that evil grasp of Satan and open your eyes and show you the mistakes you've been making. Come to Jesus today, because he is the only one that can make a way when there seems to be no way. You heard me?